It was the first time it snowed at East Edge that winter day. Everyone stopped to savour the miracle. The snow touched us all. It became a symbol of new hope. The memory would last for a long time. Was this the sign pointing towards a brighter future?
Look at the sky, white snows falling on Mother Earth. You can see the silver glow and feel it in your heart. You should keep it just inside of your mind. There's a feeling, nights of tears, so many years without a home. Then you just choose to leave all of your romance, but don't let them stay in your dreams.
destiny, and we made our first step towards our future. The government was secretly hiding something very important, and to find out the truth, we had to go to Pagoda to solve this mystery. We found a little hope inside a red rose. But I wondered if the rose would be of any help to us in the future.
Thank you.
I could already see the sad future of our Earth. The end of the world, with wars and the death of many people. Even if the Earth is still alive today, by pressing a button, all this could be destroyed. If you were to stand in front of such a button, please think again, carefully, before you make up your mind. Think about the warmth of a fireplace, the beauty of the snow outside the window, and the importance of now, the moment, which will never ever come back again. And don't forget your loved ones. I pray for you all, for a nice future. Merry Christmas. Marius Clarnes. started that fateful day at the terminal. Akano Brainy had stumbled onto something that would change the course of his life and the course of the lives of everyone on this planet. He had become a main player, along with myself and a few select others, on an uneven playing field, in an arena we weren't prepared to enter. Or were we? Yep, we're about to land. He was taking a little nap. Don't worry, you'll be the first to know, right? I hate these assignments. Follow Velta Curtis, priority one. Stay on him like a skin clone job. Our reasons are on a need-to-know basis. Well, I'd like to know what this guy's done. I hate it when headquarters play their little mind games.
Excuse me.
How can I help
but
you?
But I guess that's what little minds do.
Another whiskey, please.
We've stopped serving, sir. I'm sorry. We can't serve drinks once we've begun our landing approach. But we'll be at East Edge Terminal very soon, and you can have a drink there.
Oh, yes, I understand. I wouldn't want you to break any rules. It can wait.
Christmas. It's almost Christmas. Holidays. All those people. So oblivious. No other cares than worrying about what gift to get Aunt Jane and Uncle Bob, or their boyfriend or girlfriend. How simple. They know nothing of crime and the list of top 10 criminals and the deception I live with every day. God, do I envy them. But I'm doing my job,
and it's important. I've got to get some sleep. I can't lose him in here.